red hot.
And that was a fabulous Dewey Thompson.